Hey guys, I'm Ken Lawrence and welcome back to the channel. So today, nag-isip ako kanina ng video kung ano yung pwede kong gawin dahil sinisipan nga naman ako gumawa. Tapos, sa pag-search ko, meron akong nakita ng isang book challenge. And yun yung Do I Have That Book Challenge? Na yung original na gumawa is si Keeping Tabs. So ilalagay ko na lang yung link ng original video na ginawa niya sa description box kung gusto nyo i-check at kung gusto nyo gawin. So nung chinek ko yung list, meron siyang 20 questions na susubukan kong gawin or hanapin kung meron ako. And yun lang. So sana maging maganda yung result ng challenge na to. So simulan na natin. Yung first question is, do you have a book with deckled edges? So wait, let's check ko lang. So alam ko deckled edges tong Eclipse na to by Stephenie Meyer. So check ko lang. Nakabak ko siya. So yes, deckled edges. Ayan. Hindi ko sure kung nakikita niya, pero ayan, deckled edges. At alam ko ito na yung kahit sa isang deckled edges na meron ako sa lahat ng books ko. Yay! So, 1 point. Oh my god, paano ito ipabalik niya? Next naman is, do you have a book with 3 or more people on the cover? Di ko lang sure. So, napakaswerte ko kasi yung unang kuha ko ng book, yun agad yung tao na nakita ko sa cover. At yun ay ang Nevermore, The Trials of Morrigan Crow by Jessica Townsend. So, 1, 2, 3 plus isang kata. So, tatlong tao sa cover. Yay! Next is, do you have a book based on another fictional story? Uh-oh, wait lang. So, hindi ko sure kung tama to. Pero, ito lang yung nakita ko. Isa din Charlotte by Brittany Caballaro. So, ito yung parang retelling ng Sherlock Holmes. So, fictional naman si Sherlock Holmes. Diba? So, next is, do you have a book with a title 10 letters long? 10 letters long. Wait, nakahanap ako agad. At yun ay ang Mockingjay by Suzanne Collins. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next is, do you have a book with a title that starts and ends with the same letter? And so, yung nahanap ko is itong Do Not Become Alarmed by Miley Meloy. So, nag-start siya sa letter D and then nag-end naman siya sa letter D. Yay! So, next naman is, do you have a mass market paperback book? Ang kaisa-isa mass market paperback ko is itong Love Rosie by Cecilia Ahern. Yan, na sobrang magustuhan ko. Isa ito sa pinaka-favorite ko book and movie. Sobrang nakakayak, sobrang ganda. Basahin mo. Next is, do you have a book written by an author using a pen name? Oh my god, hindi ko sure. So, ito lang yung nahanap ko. At nagulat ako na hindi pala siya talaga pangalan. At yun is itong si Christina Lauren, siya yung author ng Daan Honeymooners. So si Christina Lauren is dalawang pangalan pala siya ng tao na pinagsama. So yun, nakalagay dito, Christina Lauren is the combined pen name of longtime writing partners or besties Christina Hubbs and Lauren Billings. So pen name siya. So next naman is, do you have a book with a character's name in the title? Yes. Wait lang. Siguro kung kilala nyo ako at alam nyo kung ano yung favorite book ko, siguro mahulaan nyo na kung ano yung kinuha ko. At yun ay ang The Seven Aspects of Emily Hugo by Taylor Jenkins Reid. So actually, pinag-isip ko kung si Lady Jones ba or itong Emily Hugo. Pero ito yung kinuha ko. Okay. So next is, do you have a book with 2 maps in it? Oh my god, konti lang yung fantasy or sci-fi book na meron ako. So hindi ko sure kung meron. So yung nakita ko, hindi siya sci-fi or fantasy. Ano siya, isang contemporary fiction. At ito is Starry Eyes by Jen Bennett. So meron siyang 2 maps. Yung una is ito, Melita Hills, California. Ayan. Then yung second map naman niya is yung Condor Peak. So 2 maps siya. Yay! So yung next naman is, do you have a book that was turned into a TV show? So ito lang yung nahanap ko and kaka-release lang nung TV show niya sa Hulu. At ito ay ang Looking for Alaska by John Green. Hindi ko pa nababasa, pero gusto ko na siyang basahin para mapanood ko yung series. Next is, do you have a book written by someone who was originally famous for something else? So yung nahanap ko is itong I Hate Myself, a collection of essays by Shane Dawson. So si Shane Dawson is isa siyang sikat na YouTuber. And kung hindi niyo pa siya napapanood, panoorin niyo na yung mga video niya. Meron siya mga documentary, mga conspiracy theory, mga ganun. Sobrang ganda, sobrang mag-enjoy talaga kayo. So, yun. So, next is, do you have a book with a clock on the cover? Nako, di ko sure. Kasi wala pa ako nung, ano, infernal devices. Sobrang tuwa ko nung una kong nakita tong book na to. At ito is yung The Last of August by Bertin Caballero. So, meron siyang, ayan, clock. Meron, dalawa. Yay! So, next naman is, do you have a poetry book? No, wala. Wala akong poetry book. Yun na siguro yung kaisa-isang challenge ito na hindi ko magagawa. Dahil hindi ako nagbabasa ng poetry. And hindi ko siya trip. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Hindi naman sa ayoko, pero hindi ko lang trip. Parang hindi ko lang talaga siya gusto. So, yun. Sorry, wala akong poetry book. Next is, do you have a book with an award stamp on it? So, wait. So, kapag sinabing award stamp, ito agad yung una ko naisip kasi sobrang dami niyang awards sa cover niya. At ito is yung Aristotle and Dante Discover the Secret of the Universe by Benjamin Aldrich. And so, 1, 2, 3, 4, sobrang dami. And sobrang ganda ng photo. Deserve niyo itong mga awards na nandito sa cover niya. So, yan. Next naman is, do you have a book written by an author with the same initials as you? Oh, no. K.S. Ken Siasat, K.S. Hindi ko sure, wait. So, hindi na ako naghanap dahil alam ko wala naman. Pero kung meron kayong nakita or kilala na kapareho ng initials ko na K and S, i-comment ko lang para alam ko. So, next naman is, do you have a book of short stories? Short stories. So, hindi ko sure kung pwede to, pero novela siya sa isang series. Then, pinagsama-sama lang siya. Itong Unite Me by Tahara Mabu. So, nandito sa buong ito is yung Destroy Me, Fracture Me, and yung journal ni Juliet. So, short story lang naman din siya. Hindi ko sure kung pwede, pero para sa akin pwede. So, yan. Next is, do you have a book that is between 500 to 510 pages long? Yay! Nakahanap ako. And ito is yung Our Dark Duet by Victoria Schwab. So, saktong-sakto talaga siya na 510. Ayan ah. Hindi ko alam kung nakikita niya, pero 510 siya. Yay! Next naman is itong, do you have a book that was turned into a movie? Yes, madami. Alam ko. So, wait. So, yung una ko nakuha is itong The Book Thief by Marcus Wizak. So, ginawa na siyang movie matagal na. Hindi ko pa siya napapanood, pero sobrang gusto ko siyang panoorin dahil nga sobrang nagusto ko itong book na to. And sabi nila, maganda rin daw. At nakakaiyak. So, yan. Sana mapanood ko siya. So, man, is do you have a graphic novel? Feeling ko meron. Wait lang. So, meron ako ditong kaisa-isang graphic novel na sobrang tagal ko nang binili. Siguro binili ko to noong mga panahon na hindi pa ako addict magbasa sa mga ng books. Kasi binili ko to dahil lang YouTuber yung gumawa nito na sobrang pinapanood ko talaga. And nung nalaman ko na may book siya, binili ko. And ito is yung Username Evie by Joe Sag. So, graphic novel siya. Ayan. And, alam ko meron itong second and third book pero hindi ko siya binili kasi na mahal. So, yun. Graphic novel. At yung last question one is, do you have a book written by two or more authors? Yes. Alam ko meron. Nakita ko is itong 5 Feet Apart by Rachel Levenkot, Mickey Daughtry, and Tobias Iconis. So, 3 authors siya. And, yun. Meron. So, sa 20 questions, bilang natin kung ilan na nagawa ko. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So, 18 yung nagawa ko. So, dalawa lang yung hindi ko nagawa. So, yeah, maganda yung naging result ng challenge na to dahil dalawa lang yung hindi ko nagawa. And, yun. Yan. So, ulitin ko lang lahat ng mga nakuha kong books. So, yung una is, do you have a book with deckled edges? Itong Eclipse by Stephanie Meyer. Next is, do you have a book with three or more people on the cover? Itong Nevermore, The Trials of Morrigan Crow by Jessica Townsend. Do you have a book based on another fictional story? Itong A Studying Charlotte by Brittany Caballero. Next is, do you have a book with a title 10 letters long? Itong Mockingjay by Suzanne Collins. Next is, do you have a book with a title that starts and ends with the same letter. Itong Do Not Become Alarmed by Melody Malloy. So next is, do you have a mass market paperback book? Itong Love Rosie by Cecilia Ahern. Do you have a book written by an author using a pen name? Itong An Honeymooners by Christina Lauren. Next is, do you have a book with the character's name in the title? Itong The Seven Husbands of Evelyn Hugo by Taylor Jenkins Reid. Next is, do you have a book with two maps in it? Itong Starry Eyes by Jen Bennett. Do you have a book that was turned into a TV show? Itong Looking for Alaska by John Green. Next is, do you have a book written by someone who was originally famous for something else? Itong I Hate Myself, a collection of essays by Shane Dawson. Next is, do you have a book with a clock on the cover? Itong The Last of August by Brittany Caballaro. Next is, do you have a poetry book? No, wala. Do you have a book with an award stamp on it? Itong Aristotle and Dante Discovered the Secret of the Universe by Benjamin Avery Saenz. Next is, do you have a book written by an author with the same initials as you? Wala rin. Do you have a book of short stories? Ito yung napili ko, Unite Me by Taha Ramafi. Next is, do you have a book that is between 500 to 510 pages long? Itong Our Dark Duet by Victoria Schwab. Next is, do you have a book that was turned into a movie? Itong napili ko, The Book Thief by Marcus Uzak. And do you have a graphic novel? Itong Username TV by Joseph. And do you have a book written by two or more authors? And ito yung napili ko, 5 Feet Apart by Rachel Levenkot, Miki Dottie, and Tobias Iconis. So, yay! So, kung meron pa kayong book challenge or kung anumang challenge yan na isip na pwede kong gawin at madali lang gawin, i-comment nyo lang siya and susubukan kong i-try or gawin. So, yun lang. Thank you guys for watching. Kita-kita sa next video na i-upload ko.